Hey, TaeKookers. How are you today? As you can see from the title itself, it's about King Arthur. Yes, finally he climbed back his throne and become a king of Camelot. Of course, with Merlin by his side. But this episode is not only about that. It is about an important information about Merlin and his race. And his capability to carry an heir. I won't tell detail, but I will let you imagine about it by yourself. Okay, let's go get this now.
Thank you.